guys good, right? Well, my name is LaVance Colley, and I will be your MC for this lovely evening, hence the fancy outfit. Do you like my outfit? Thank you. Well, tonight we will be taking you guys all back in time. Yes, a time when all text messages were sent by telegraph machines, cameras had natural Instagram filters, and auto-tunement actually singing on pitch. Just saying. But that's not all. As we go back in time, we are also bringing with us Taylor Swift, Sam Smith, and even Justin Bieber. So tonight, for one night only, you guys are all about to experience Postmodern Jukebox. So make some noise! Now, as usual, we have an amazing cast of PMJ's finest in the building tonight. And we know that you guys are all gonna wanna take pictures and post them online because we're looking pretty good, I'm just saying. But when you post the pictures, we ask that you use the hashtag PMJTour. What's the hashtag? Nice. Last but not least, this is a party, y'all. So if you wanna throw your hands up, you wanna scream, you wanna punch somebody next to... Don't punch anybody, that was a joke. Well, shall we continue the show? Well, let's bring out our very first guest. Actually, our very first two guests. She is one of Hollywood's brightest young stars, and she is one of the world's greatest tap dancers. Please welcome to the stage, Sara Niemietz and Sara Reich.
Oh,
PMJ's Queen of Tap, Sara Reich. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this next performer, she is a recording artist who has starred on Broadway and has 3 albums under her belt. Please welcome to the stage the beautiful Shoshana Bean. She is an international singing sensation, and she is PMJ's original superstar. Please welcome to the stage the beautiful Robyn Adele Anderson.
Our conversations ain't long, but you know what it is.
And he is PMJ's heartthrob. Please welcome to the stage, Vaughn Smith! What's up, Luxembourg? This song is for anybody out there who's ever had a broken heart. You are my sun. You are my earth. You didn't know.
What is that?
This is my very first time in Luxembourg.
Ah, mine too.
Is it really?
Yeah, a lot of these places in Europe, it's my first time. And I have to tell you, the men in Europe are delicious.
You all smell like waffles.
You know, is it just me or is it getting kind of hot in here?
I'm on fire.
Well, what do you say? We light this place up!
Yeah!
Thank you.
Lend me some sugar. I am your neighbor.
Shake it, shake, shake it, shake it, shake, shake it,
shake it like a Polaroid picture.
Oh, shake it, shake, shake it, shake it, shake, shake it, shake it like a Polaroid, Polaroid, baby. Hey, yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yeah, oh, hey, hey, yeah, oh, hey, hey, yeah.
Sara Niemietz, ladies and gentlemen. Hey y'all. You know, but there is so much talent in this stage today that, you know, speaking of talent, I think it's time for you guys to meet these wonderful band members behind me. Would you like to meet them? Well, on trombone, we have Mr. Quinton Zigler. On woodwind, we have Ben the sax guy. On drums, we have Lyndon Rochelle. On bass, we have Adam Kubota. And last but not least, we have our musical director, Kylan DeGhetaldi.
And let's hear it for our emcee, LaVance Colley. Hey, so LaVance, yes. In addition to that, $1 million smile you got there, and that $2 million suit.
Well, thank you.
I hear you have a $10 million voice on you.
Oh, no.
Yeah. How about we hear this guy sing a song tonight?
I couldn't possibly, man.
You couldn't possibly. Well, you're here. We got all these beautiful people here. We have this even more beautiful band and some extra beautiful backup singers.
Okay. Well, he does this to me every time, so I guess we can maybe pull something out of the hat. All right. Hit it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Everybody, Adam Kubota on bass and Lyndon Rochelle on drums.
Hello.
hit me like a ray of sun, burning through my darkest night. You're the only one that I want, and I'm addicted to your light. I swore I'd never fall again, but this don't even feel like falling. Gravity can't forget. It's like I've been waking. Every rule I had you breaking. It's the risk that I'm taking. I'm never gonna shut you out. And everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by your embrace. Baby, I can see your hello. You know you're my everything I need and more. It's written all over your face. Baby, I can feel your halo. I pray you won't fade away. Halo, hey, halo, 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 hey, halo, 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 hey, halo, 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 hey, halo.
Question for all of you. Do you like my dress?
Yeah!
Oh, thank you. I bet you'll never guess where I got it. That's right, I got it at the thrift shop, yes. Can anyone guess how much I paid for it? $99, really? Are you fucking kidding me? I'm just kidding. I stole it. I'm gonna pop some tags. Maybe got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a come up. This is freaking awesome. Walking through the club, walking.
such a big shot. I'm so pumped about this work on the third floor.
Bye. no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear that I'm a size 2, but I can shake it like I'm supposed to do. I got that booty, booty, all the boys chase, and all the right junk in all the right places. You see the magazines working that Photoshop. You know that shit ain't real. Come on now, make it stop. If you got that beauty, beauty, put your hands up, 'cause every inch of you was perfect from the bottom. We'll be right back. last times you made me feel small. I felt alone, now I feel nothing at all. And I never felt so low when I was vulnerable. Was I a fool to let you break down my
No!
who we want to.
Shoshana Bean. Once again for Lyndon Rochelle. Thank you. Mr. Adam Kubota.
Oh,
call him the Sultan of the Ragtime Keys. Give it up for Kylan DeGhetaldi.
Show. I've been watching you. What are you doing after the show? <He's> like, oh, is that your girlfriend? She can come too. It's Europe. Isn't that what you guys do? Okay. Ha ha ha. Now for the rest of you. He goes, is it too late to tell you that I'm sorry? That guy didn't sing. That guy didn't sing. Last time. Hey! Is it too late to tell you that I'm sorry now?
Is it too late to tell you that I'm sorry now?
That guy right there, I saw. This is for you. One, two, just for him. You said.
Is it too late to tell you that I'm sorry?
Come on, come on, come on.
Is it too late to tell you that I'm sorry?
One, two, hey! Is it too late now to say sorry?
Now that you know.
Well, thank you. Well, first of all, we just want to say thank every single one of you for coming out tonight. We know a lot of you have traveled from near and some of you from very far away. So thank you so much for coming out and spending your money to see Postmodern Jukebox. Thank you. We are incredibly grateful to each and every single one of you tonight. And because we are grateful, you know, we just want to leave you with something to take home with you tonight. T-shirts, posters, CDs, download cards, all for sale at the merch table, so please buy something. Welcome back to the stage, Sara Niemietz.
What we do here at Postmodern Jukebox is inspired by the songs from the golden age of music. We'd like to take you back in time with this next song. You must remember this. A kiss is still a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh. The fundamental things apply as time goes by. And when two lovers woo, they still say I love you. On that you can rely. No matter what the future brings, as time goes by. We'd like to invite you to take the person next to you and dance with them. That's right. In many ways, we'll miss those good old days. Someday, say, but I want you to stay. Sometimes, when we was young, oh man, did we have fun. Always, and promises that break before they're made. Sometimes, well, my instincts I'm lacking in time. I say I will try my best. Oh, you say you wanna stay by my side. Darling, your head's not right. You seem to stand together and fall apart. Yeah, I think I'll be alright. See, I'm working so I don't have to try so hard. That turn sometimes. Someday, 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 someday
Luxembourg! Bonsoir, merci beaucoup. Je m'appelle Adam, je suis le bassiste. And that's all the French that I have. I ran out right there. But I do have an important message for you, is that at Postmodern Jukebox, we're trying a new thing. It's where you take a selfie with us in the background, and you send them to postmodernjukebox.com. And I've seen you've been taking selfies all night. So just do it together with us. So what I want you to do right now is I want you to please take your phones out just like this, and then put us in the background, and take your picture, and then send them to selfie@postmodernjukebox.com. And we're gonna play the selfie song, and we're gonna make it happen. Come on, y'all, let's sing it. Here we go.
Shake it, shake it.
I said shake it. I said shake it.
Merci beaucoup. One more favor to ask you guys. Can we take a picture with you now? Put your hands up, put your hands up.
Distress.